Shaking the rug is easy. Grab the rug and make sure you go outside. Don't do it in front of people's cars. Go over there by where the bushes are at and shake it over there. The secret is not to get the dirt into your face, so lift it above your head so you're blocked away from it and just start shaking. Shake it like a Polaroid picture, okay? And then put it back into the spot where it was. We want the rug to be facing it so that you can see it when you walk into the store.